My YouTube friends, Alicia here with a quick video of the junk journal I made for Crafty Rose over on Junk Journal Junkies. It was a swap that I hosted, and it was a get to know your partner swap, and this is what I've come up with. It's a old hardback book that I've just redid, a doily that I've used some Tim Holtz ink on, a flower I made with a vintage button, and then it was bound using the pamphlet stitch, and that's the cover. Inside I just added some masking tape, I think it is. It's whatever they have at my Dollarama. This is color block paper that was coffee dyed, and then I added a pocket and some stamping. These little cutouts are from Hobby Lobby paper set, and then this is just music sheet that I've punched and then used as tuck spot, a playing card, another stamp in the corner. Everything is coffee dyed. Typewriter stamp. This is a doily, and then my punch with the music paper. It's very, not plain, but it repeats itself all the way through. And I had no leftover paper bits really from these 12 by 12 sheets, which I try and do as much as I can just because I get tired of having little scraps everywhere. This is just a printout that was coffee dyed as well. Another stamp, a playing card, and the stamps are all from either Hobby Lobby, Walmart. Another doily with music sheet. And it's three signatures, so there's a lot of pages in it. Little rose stamp. And this is the third signature. This is another printout, and it's a pocket. Another playing card, and then a clock stamp on the top. There we go. And this is just copy paper, and then this here is regular loose leaf paper. I like the texture of the loose leaf, so I add it to different things. Typewriter. And that is the back, and then I have the tape on the back of it too, and then this part is just plain. Thank you for watching.